I need a.
I need a.
Hair, wire cutters, a screwdriver, needles, nose pillars.
Needle nose pliers.
Pair of safety glasses.
A pair of safety glasses.
Damp sponge.
A damp sponge.
And fresh. I don't know what that says.
And fresh. Fresh. What does that say? Bare wire? Wait, what are you talking about? Which one?
Fresh rosin core.
Rosin core solder.
Oh.
So you need all this stuff. Why?
Because I needed to make the project work.
Oh, what's the project?
Your video taking. The project is. Let me just show them real quick.
Oh, that's a good plan.
This is
it, isn't it?
Oh yeah,
that's it. So you're building this kit at home?
Yeah.
Yeah, and what are you? Your dad's helping you a little bit, maybe?
Oh yeah, my dad said I had to collect all the supplies if you needed.
Oh, your dad's hooking you up. Good job, Dad, and good. I'm glad that you guys are reading the instructions first.
So there's figure one right there, figure two, figure three, figure four. And then the first instruction is right over here. It says assemble per parts, figure five. And there's no figure five on the instruction paper.
Oh, interesting dilemma. What are we going to do? Is there a superpower that helps us out here? Oh, good observation.
That's an instruction.
There's no figure five?
Figure
What's
six.
That?
Yeah. No.
Good job, Yayu. Good critical thinking superpower. Okay. All right. Now I'm gonna close these people off. Oh, my battery's getting low. I'm at 14%.
Can I see the video?